Welcome back to the motherfucking channel, man. Now look, not too much on my bed. I know, bro. I know how this looks. I just woke up. I'm coming on this camera real humble. See, I got the faded ass Danganronpa shirt on. Yes, I'm a fan. You see, I got the bonnet on. You see, the room is in a state of disarray. My phone going off, like I called off work. You know, hey, if my boss see this, I'm fired. It's up. Now, enough about my life. We have a Spider-Verse short film from what I've seen in like the description or whatever. Sony has partnered with the Kevin Love Fund, a mental health organization, spreading awareness about mental health and things like that, which I am a pretty big advocate for. So if you want to donate to that foundation, the links to them will be in the description. I have done reactions to trailers for the second Spider-Verse movie on this channel. As I stated in those, I am a huge fan of the Spider-Verse films. I love the world. I love Miles as a character, like definitely top three Spider-Man. I'm sorry. What's your name? Damn, I don't even remember the nigga name. What's his name, bro? Tom Holland. Yeah, my bad, Tom Holland. You getting kicked out the top three, bro. As a matter of fact, you wasn't really never in there, to be honest. I'm not sure what the scope of this specific short film is going to be like. Like, I don't know if it ties directly into the movies or anything like that. Like, I don't know how important it is to the already established lore. Like, I don't know if it, you know, will forward the story in any way. I doubt it. You know, it is for a fundraiser. Either way, I'm here for it. Anything Spider-Verse related, I'm here for it. So I'm gonna be reacting to the Spider Within a Spider-Verse story with y'all today. So by the way, before we get into this reaction, I know y'all see that subscriber count. We are close to 500 constellations, bro. And if you want to help get us to 500 constellations subscribers, that'll be really appreciate it. So hit that subscribe button if you end up liking what you see, bro. And with all that being said, we gonna hop into this short story. Damn, okay, I gotta mute these notifications. God damn, bro. All right, big ass Sony logo, big back ass Sony logo. Yup, love seeing that glitch effect. Yup, you know what time it is. Like, I don't even know what this is about to be about. Like I said, I don't know if it has anything to do with the already established lore in the movies. Like, I'm about to just skip ahead in a minute, okay? My nigga Miles with the fucking Jordans. Yeah, oh damn, this nigga's depressed. All right, bro.
Grades are unacceptable, Miles.
Focus.
Miles.
Focus.
So we see him grappling with real life, as he usually does. My nigga Miles, always going through it. It's okay though, bro. You know, you save the world constantly. Yep, go lay down, bro. You deserve it. Like a watching Candyman? Wow. Dad, if you don't get your big ass hand off my shoulder trying to scare me as soon as I walk through the door, nigga, I'm stressed. You see me come in with the headphones on. You see me with my head down walking like this, and your first instinct is to scare a nigga. Go ahead and give me up for adoption, bro. I want some new parents. Damn.
You okay, sir? Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Copy me that.
Damn, that hurt, bro. Fuck.
Yeah, sorry, Dad.
My mama would have ran straight to that door. She would have been there before I slammed the door, bro. Yeah, it would be up for me, for sure. What the fuck was that? A poltergeist? If you don't pick up your materials right now, Miles, they all scattered over the floor. Yep. All right, decompress, bro. I respect it. This me after a long day's work, bro. Every single time. That's my bonnet right there. Slip that shit on soon as I get from work. Soon as I get home from work, bro.
Miles.
Damn.
You're late. Again. No sense of responsibility. Are you okay, son?
This man is always going through so much, y'all. Nah, bro, that's real. What you mean you bugging? The way you feel is valid, bro. You've been through so much. Oh my god, that's a heartless, nigga. That is a heartless. Look at his eyes. Look at his form, bro. That is a Kingdom Hearts heartless if I have ever seen one. Ah, bro. This nigga is having sleep paralysis. He didn't even close his eyes yet. Oh my. Aw, nah, bro. Web that nigga up quick. Ooh. Piece this nigga up, bro. Damn, you can't. That's that internalized stress, bro. You can't fight that. Not physically. Aw, nah, bro. Oh yeah, bro, pinch yourself quick. He said, I'll never step on another spider again. That's gotta be a nasty, itchy, like scratchy feeling. Aw, nah. Yeah, they tripping. They tripping with this shit. You better call Gwen. This shit looked like that one scene off Monster House. Y'all remember that movie? I'm sorry. Yeah, Miles, that's not normal. W dad, always, bro. Always. Damn, I hope the spot don't get to this nigga. Fuck. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. I thought it was gonna keep going. Okay. That was dope. That was dope as fuck, bro. Is there any like after credits thing? Okay, nah. That's it. That was cool. That was cool, bro. I kind of figured it wouldn't, like, have much to do with the already established story in the movie. Like, obviously, this takes place before Across the Spider-Verse. Like, obviously, Miles is in his home universe. Like, you know, whatever. That makes sense. Using the Spider-Verse to, like, spread awareness for, like, mental health is really cool to me just because, like, you know a lot of eyes are on this. You know people are super hyped about this universe. They love this universe. They love Miles. Seeing him go from like a really obscure comic book character to like this cultural phenomenon in the span of just a couple years is wild. So to use him as a catalyst to like spread awareness for mental health, genius. Because they didn't have to do this. They didn't have to pour resources into this. They didn't have to animate this. Like, they didn't have to do this, but they did. Clearly the people at Sony really give a fuck about this universe and this character, and I think that is dope because Miles as a character, he truly deserves the amount of love and just treatment that he gets. It's cool as hell to see stuff like this. With all that being said, I'm gonna get out of here. I don't want this video to be too long. If you enjoyed this reaction, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like and that subscribe button with the meanest, cleanest back shots you could conjure up. I want to hear that motherfucker go. Remember to reach for the motherfucking stars, and let me know if you were excited for the third Spider-Verse movie. Let me know what you thought about this. Let me know down in the comments, bro. Go down in the comments. Let me know. I want to hear it. With all that being said, I am out of here. Love y'all, bro.